Join the private sector energy efficiency movement led by the National Business Initiative by plugging into energy efficiency and stem the tide of rising energy costs.
Lots of times when you do work for companies and you ask them, are they managing their electricity accounts or managing their energy consumption, what they do is they'll phone the finance person, and the finance person will send them this Excel spreadsheet, and it'll look something like this. It'll show, well, every month, what is your electricity usage, your maximum demand, and your total cost, and they plot this nice graph for you, and they say, yeah, we're managing our electricity, isn't it? Most people say, well, we're managing it, we're on top of the cost, we know what our cost is, we know what the consumption is. Managing it means putting something in place to actually reduce it or to do something about it, okay? Yeah, this is not showing any of that. You haven't done. But most people do this. They present this thing to you and say, yeah, we know what our cost is and we're managing our electricity. And that's what they say. But it's actually not. It's just monitoring it. So you need to understand the difference, okay? So managing it means actually physically doing something about it, doing an audit, putting action plans, coming up with solutions. That's managing it, okay? And implementing those. Okay.